Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to my Harad campaign for DCI, The Last Alliance. And I shall begin by reading some of your comments. We shall begin with Oblivion Plays, Darth Oblivion. He says, "Me, did you win?" "Me," I said, "yes." "But what cost? Losing another and the last Haradrim custom bodyguard." "Yeah, I'm sorry. I've lost two bodyguards already. Two custom ones, one per episode. So I'm really scared, actually, that I might lose another this episode." And we had Cold Dude the Brave. "The Gallo curse is upon you." Yes, I feel the curse inside me. It's having a grip on my soul. I don't know what I should do. The Gallo curse is on me. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I have the Gallo curse. I think we can all agree on that. And we had Derek Bonsell. "No matter the setback, the vile faithful who defy our Lord Sauron will be brought low by the swords of loyal men from Harad and Numenor." Derek Bonsell, you are so right. Insanely right. I'm gonna follow that command, my friend. And then we had Nagesh Sonaninja, who said, "Send the Archer General on a little trip to the whole south of Harad. I think there are few settlements follow the roads." I don't think there is any some more settlements here. If you can just... Yeah, there isn't any more settlements down here, as you can see. So, yes. Unfortunately, we don't have any more settlements to conquer there. And we had Jacob Milligan. "Large Empire already formed. This is certainly an easier start than some other factions. Are you going to push right at the Numenoreans? Or will you sail an invasion around the back? Is Gobeltorfalas a captured settlement? If so, at some point, sailing to it and taking that island will give you a nice close region to start invading more of the Numenorean interior regions." Jacob the Strategist Mulligan just have given me a command. Well, Mr. Mulligan, I think I will sail an armada over here to take some rebel regions here and to make a two-front war with them. One here in the west of their lands and one here in the south. And when I feel strong enough, I will send a fleet here and take this settlement. That was all the comments from the last Harad episode. And now we have a battle. Simrathon will battle it out against Glaubeam. And he is reinforced by one of our kings, King Hedemor. And you will not be allowed to be controlled by the computer. I would like to control you myself. Let's jump into combat. And it seems like some of you guys want me to actually do a drunken episode once again. I feel like it's a little bit of a 50-50 thing there. So I might have to do a vote on that. Maybe. Let's see. They're actually charging me out here, which is good for us. If you can actually march down here. Archers, stay here. Be prepared to fire. Harad pirates, you can place here. Good. General, I would like you to be in the front lines. The reinforcements. If you actually could just run instantly towards the settlement, I would be happy about it. Start running instantly. As soon as you have arrived on the battlefield. Archers, start firing on them. This is a perfect opportunity to fire. Form a front line and circle them in here. Harad pirates, fire. Archers, fire. General Simrathon, go here. Everyone has arrived. Oh, we have a cavalry, of course. This is perfect. If you can just run really fast and come in from the back here and charge them in the back, that would be really great. Let's actually jump up the music volume here to 22. good. And let's see, our general on this side will go and flank a little bit here. With these cool as hell black Numenorean bodyguards. Insanely cool looking ones. Just keep firing in archers, and we got this in the bag. And javelins, just keep firing your spears into them. Let's see here. Yeah, go on the side here. Fast forward a little bit. And we shall indeed watch this charge. Charge the... For Harad, for Arpharazon, and for Numenor. And the real Numenoreans. Oh, and that was not even a real charge, unfortunately. But I think that they will massacre these guys anyways. So I think we're fine. They are actually really, really far away. If my cav just can get here, I think we can just end them in one charge. Oh. Glaubeam has been killed. Yeah, they're already breaking here. Just one little cav charge here would actually make the difference here. They would all break. Let's fast forward it a bit. Where is our general here? Who is the general? Oh, it's this guy here, okay. The one with no shield, okay. Good to know. Come on, cavalry, you're on your way, good. They're already breaking. Come on, break the rest. Pop your ability, maybe they will break. Fire at these guys that are breaking. Come on, break before... No, they're going to go back, of course. Yes! Oh, that was exactly in the last second. This guy was 1 meter away from getting here. Good. End the battle. 100 kills goes to Far Harad infantry, but they actually lost 114 men as well. Barim and Azul, one guy got killed and they killed 28. That's quite a good ratio, actually. An important battle has been won here today. We, as the real Numenorean men, are really happy that our king arrived as reinforcements, even though he did nothing. He boosted the morale of our troops insanely much. Just the thought of knowing that the king, one of our kings, would be on the same battlefield as us, makes every man fight with more honor and morale. And the first thing we're gonna do is actually... I think I'm gonna wait a little more before I attack them. You can march here and put a watchtower here. Good, we have everything under control here. Okay, we have 3,000 gold. I want to get some economy while we still can. Oh, I want this to upgrade. I want the port here. And we are recruiting these guys. Yeah, that feels so good. Let's actually queue. No, they are so expensive. It's not worth it. How big does your city need to be to get the highest tier of this? Let's actually see here. Where's the culture one? Where is the culture one? Can't seem to find it. How can I not find it? What's going on here? Where is the culture one? There. Okay, minor city. You need a minor city to get this one. Okay. This is a large town. Do we have any minor city anywhere? Besides Umbar. A large town? I don't think so. No. It's only Umbar that is a huge city. That's why we can get it this early. But as soon as one upgrades, I would like to get more of those because I want to recruit more of those guys. How is the culture? Okay, it's good. Maybe we should actually go for the Carib here. Let's queue that one up. And if you can fall back here. We go no further today. I wonder how many troops I need to have on the front lines to be able to secure my border. Where is my fleet, though? It's over here. Okay. Move here. Yes, sir. We will prepare an invasion force here from Umba. Oh, these ships are expensive. Recruit these guys as well. Yeah, I think this would be enough. These three guys and these three guys should be enough to invade. Then we have a quite elite invasion force. Maybe we need more though. I would like to bring a general with us as well. I will bring him as well, Lord Fazan, with us when we invade here. Okay, you can head back to Harfalas for the moment. I want low tax rate here, and we have 85%, so I would like the town watch here because we're gonna need to recruit as much as we can from this region. It's on the front lines. East Harondor, you already have every military building that you can have at the moment. Spy. Go and spy here for me, please. Minas Kalmasil, build a mustering hall here. And build the garrison quarters here. And I believe, well, actually, can we send these guys out? Yes, we can. You guys can start marching towards East Harondor. We're gonna need you on the front lines. Here. How much money will we lose if he goes out? Quite a lot, actually. Ooh! Oh, yes, please. I'm gonna stay with my bodyguard here, and I will recruit these guys. These guys are actually really good. They have 10 charge, 17 defense. Yes, I want these guys. Let's recruit them next turn. Let's see. I have forgotten how I was in the diplomacy area. Which have I talked to? I don't think that I've talked with the clans of Inadwith. I'll have to check. Oh no, we don't afford it. You know what? Actually, it's more worth to get the cavalry, I think. Yes. Recruit the canned lances. An order. And march towards East Harondor. You can actually put a watchtower here as well. And we got some Harad pirates here as well. You know what? Get them as well. Get as much units as you can from here. And we will link up an army here as well. Let's see, we got the trading post here. That's good. More money. Sika mustering hall. Well, that was not so insanely needed, but it was the last building that we could build there, so. Stables are queued up here. Yes. Let's see. Yeah, we have queued up every building this moment. Good. And we have our first unit of Sigurn Order. Would you look at these guys? And they have actually got an armor upgrade as well. I wonder how high this armor can get. Will the defense go up to even 30 maybe? We will just have to wait and see. Boats. Go here. You can actually queue up. What boat are this? Sulimir. Let's actually queue up one of this one instead, because I want one strong boat with us when we march out. And once the army is ready, let's actually see how much money we will lose if he goes out. Okay, not that much. Just 100 gold. Okay, they have a very weak defense here in the front lines of their empire. That's good for us. Go and scout here as well. Fall back here. Let's see. Okay, I want to attack them at the same time, I think. If I could march with one of my kings here and an army to go and take Harondor, and when this guy comes and reinforce, we can take Tir Ethryde really fast as well. I think that's a good plan, actually. We will aim for that. Let's see, how much money will we lose if we take this guy out? How much do you cost? You can stay there for the moment, actually. But our armies are moving. This is good. And let's end the turn once more here. As I said, I'm really sorry. I've lost my only two Haradrim custom generals, unfortunately, already. Which is insanely bad. But we will get some Haradrim troops at least. So you will see some of them. You got to see the archer, the cavalry archer bodyguard for one battle at least. That's always something. And the other guy had Harad pirates. No, what was they called? I don't remember. Yes. Yeah, Harad pirates. And we got this, guys. So good that we can get this one. These guys will be so valuable when attacking the Numenorean kingdoms. Start marching towards Isarondo. These guys too. As you wish. Can you recruit anything? No, you cannot. Okay, let's see. Communal farming. Yeah, we are actually starting getting a little bit of money here, at least. Culture is good here. Queue this one up and see if we gain some significant money from that. Let's try it. Wild Men of Inadwaith and Kingdom of Linden has declared war, which reminds me that I should check the diplomacy here. And actually see, do we have anything with them? Let's see, I have to scroll down here to them. We have nothing, okay. Let's talk talk to them then. Without question. Trade rights. Yes, and we offer you our map information, and I think you can actually pay 2 grand for that. How does that sound? We have a big empire. Yes, they are. Agree. Excellent. Seems like an honor and a yes. Move forwards. And we have got a bonus of 500 gold. And I, of course, clicked the wrong button, as I always do. Which means that we get this under construction. Insanely good start this far. And we are mustering an army here. Which is good. I think we will actually screw this boat. We will go now. I want these guys to come. 2 units of the Southron Levy. They will be my throwaway units that we bring. And we got this beastly unit. Frighten nearby enemy infantry. Insanely powerful unit. And we got 2 excellent archers. Which also can deal an insane amount of damage in melee. So we got a small, but a very elite army that's on its way to the western shores of the Numenorean kingdoms here in the south. Should we actually start by getting a rebel settlement here, maybe? Because in my Men of the Mounts campaign, there is a rebel settlement. Maybe we should start by taking a rebel area first. And there should be another one here. Maybe we should try and take that as well. If they haven't taken it, I think we will do that. Try to get the rebel settlements there first. And the king will lead us here. Which units will you take with us? These guys? Every good unit we have. We take archers. We need some units here to garrison here, actually. Let's see, can you take these guys out? Yes. This is a decent army. They only have one guy here. At Harondor, so we should take that easily. These 3 regions we will try and take fast. But for now, I will end the turn once more. Yeah, my Casadum campaign isn't going that well, to be honest. At the moment. I hope that I will be able to turn it around. Adrahil. We are getting a lot of money. So actually, yes, I want to take you. You're stationed at Umbar. That's actually good. How much money? Okay, you're making about 100 gold. That's okay. You can stay there. And this army with our faction heir will go here. Town watch. No, don't recruit anything here. Kadar Simratron. Trading post. Go for the crop rotation here. And Umbar. What do we want here? Let's see. Barracks. We can get the army barracks here as well later. Cavalry. We don't have that. A really strong cavalry, actually. Let's see. Yeah, we got the Barim Karib, which is a decent late game cav. Not that good, but. And the ranges, though. Here we get the King's Archers and Sentinel Archers. Yeah, I think we will go for the Bowyer here, actually. Or maybe actually go for some port building here. We get some good things here. Merchant's Wharf. Maybe even upgrade the dockyard here. Oh, look here. Oh, okay. It's from the port that we're getting these guys, the Azulala Mariners. That's good to know. Let's actually go. Oh, 8,000. Okay. Go with the Merchant's Wharf then. I'm gonna check here at the port. Just. Okay, so we get the Azulala Mariners at the first tier of port. That's really good, actually. Do we even have a port here? We have a port, but we don't have the. Okay, we don't have the culture requirement here. Let's actually bump up the culture here then. Let's get the Temple of Sigurd here to try and get it towards 85% here as fast as possible, which will make us be able to recruit those amazing archers. Good. Let's end the turn once more. And as soon as we have. Actually, I think I might start marching into the Numenorean Kingdom's lands now. I'm ready. We have sat in the shadows for far too long. It's time! Draw your swords, put out your bow, and be ready for combat. We, the real Numenoreans, will fight the lesser Numenoreans. The time has finally come for us to have our revenge. Anu the Marshal. You will go north and you will take these southern levies with you and you will attack Tir Ethryd. Our king Hermor will march towards Harondo with this quite big army and siege them there. And we got another town watch here. Good. Minas Kalamasil, Southron Sentinels. Actually recruit them for me, please. And this army, the invasion force that's on its way, it's soon here. Three turns and they have docked. Or two turns. They have docked here and we are just at their heartlands here. That's good. Okay. Can you actually see this? Yeah, you can see. Oh, it's rebel. It's rebel settlement here. That we will take. Actually, recruit some more guys here, and we will send another fleet towards Goben Tulfalas here. Can you recruit anything? Yes, recruit these guys. We will send another force. These guys will continue on their main mission to get a settlement here. We will colonize the western lands here. And we will build up another force and send towards Goben Tulfalas here. Good. The plans are in motion. Would you like to lead men here? No, you're too far away, actually. Adrahil. You have a quite Dol Amrothy name, so you should probably take this one, because in DAC the Dolamroth have this one from the start. So I think that Adrahil should go and take the Dolamroth town up there. That would fit you good. Let's end the turn once more. I do wonder if they have a garrison script on these southern territories. I don't think that they have that. Maybe one unit in one of the towns, maybe. Just to hinder the Haradrim to be really easy and OP in the early game. Okay, I have read this quite a few times, I think. Or maybe not, I don't know. But I will indeed read it. The war councils of the League formed against Sauron and his servants have borne grim fruit, ready to unleash their full hatred. As soon as an Elven or Dúnedain herald appoints a target for a Tol Akarn, a counter-invasion will be declared. Tol Akarn is Sindarin for vengeance comes, a terrible creed of doom. The counter-invasion allows generals to swiftly storm deep into Middle-earth. It is said that its host will prove fouler and more cruel in arms than will ever again been seen in Middle-earth, and none greater have been mustered since the last stand of Morgoth. Besides the Dúnedain and Lindon kingdoms, the Sylvan nations have also been called to join the league against Sauron. Thus, craven fanatics from among men, elves, and dwarves will flock to merciless generals to attack the Lord's peoples and to appease their fey bloodthirst. Savagery once more possesses the West. Tol Akarns against the followers of Sauron can now be called by the Numenoreans and the elves. It's a dark time to live in, my friends. But we don't give a flying fuck, because we're gonna attack the Numenorean kingdoms right now. March into combat! The battle has been started. The battle to settle which is the real Numenoreans has begun. Go for the training post here. Or the public house. Rhobar, I would like you to give me the... Is there any more economic building here? Go for the public house here. Okay. Boats. Go. Yes, sir. Full sail. Yeah, the inevitable war has begun. We all knew that it was coming. Everyone knew this was going to happen. March here towards east. You can put on... Yeah, you can have it on low, actually. Did they get a garrison script in one of these towns? No, they did not. Let's see how this guy's once more. Yeah. They have quite the same-ish bodyguards as our regular bodyguards. And after we have taken this once, we will take this. Actually, let me send our spy up here. Yeah, I think the Numenorean Kingdoms has this town as well. I hope that Mordor takes it, or we will take it. Let's send a spy up there and see. Diplomat. I would like you to talk with the elves, if you can. March towards the elves. I cannot do that. And how much units are we recruiting here? Okay. You can send one of these guys down here to reinforce this army. And, we'll just have to wait until we get enough men to take this rebel territory here. Let's end the turn, because... Yes. End the turn, and then we shall siege them down and take two more regions for our glorious Black Numenorean Empire here in the south. The time has come. We feel the strength has now returned to us since the golden days of the Numenoreans. So we have now struck an attack on the Numenoreans. Let's first siege this one. Brannon, I want to fight this one because I want to see how good their bodyguard is in battle. Let's see, how much archers do we have? Oh, this is actually, yeah, it's a walled settlement. Archers, you can move up here, you don't need to hold the ram. You can take, yeah, we only have 2 melee units. We have quite a few archers here, which is good. I would like to pepper him down with archers. Start pulling down the gates. And every archer that we have, I would like you to fire at these guys here. The king will stand here and he will watch the battle from afar. He will just, the only time he will join the battle The only time that the king will join the battle if it is going ill for us, then he will join. But this battle shouldn't go ill for us, so I'm not gonna even charge him in because he might just die from just looking at these guys. So I'm not gonna send him in because I don't want to get another custom general killed. So he's just gonna watch from afar. And archers. As soon as we can go in, I would like you to fire as much as you can on them. Get these gates down. Yes, good. Archers, move in here. Good. Can you fire from there? No, you cannot. Move forward. Melee units, stay as a guard here in front. We might actually need him anyways. I'm gonna charge them from behind with him. He's probably gonna die, but... Start firing. Can you fire from there? Yes, you can. Start firing. Run forwards, please. Melee units, stay here. Just keep on firing, they're not losing any guy at all. Have they lost anyone? I don't think they have. No, not even a single dude have died. Come on, kill one guy. No, they're not gonna do it. Oh, no, melee dudes, charge them, go here. Run away. Let the melee dudes take care of this. Cavalry, go this way. Try and see if you can get a charge off in the back of these guys. Oh, they've lost one guy now, that's good. Yeah, these guys will do good damage to our spear guys here, I think. Even though these guys are quite defensive. Let's see if we can actually get a charge off here. That would make me insanely happy. Charge! Our king has charged. Yes, you are my king. And they are not charging, of course. Pop the ability, at least. Go back. Yes. I stand as your king. That's correct. I stand as one of your kings. You should say it, actually. There are 55 men left. We're not doing anything to them. Charge them again. Come on, can you charge? Yes, they're charging this time. And we are doing some good damage to them with this charge, actually. They have lost quite a few men. Good. Now we can actually stay here, because I don't want you to die. Where's my king? Okay, he's here. I'm not gonna charge you anymore. I will let, or maybe, yeah, charge one more time. He's probably gonna die now. I'm scared. Please don't die. Come on, charge them. No, they're not gonna charge. They're just gonna bug. Oh, get out of there. Let's just let the timer go down. I think that's the best way to do it. Archers, you can get out of here. You're not needed in here anymore. Yeah, we'll wait for the timer to go out. Oh, look, I have killed my entire unit of the four Harad warriors. Oh, look how much damage they have done to my infantry here. This is insane. Just wait them out. Victory is ours, but we lost quite a few men, actually. We lost 158 men here. The only one that got some kills were the cavalry, of course. Yeah, the Numenorean Kingdom's generals will be a problem for sure. But we have an equally good general. I think they have slightly better defense, the Numenorean Kingdom's ones, but we have almost as good a general as they have, so I think we're fine. Good. What's the culture here? 54. Go with low. I want growth here. Let's see. Repair the town. And after that, I would like to queue up the land clearance and then the roads and then the grain exchange. And you can actually pop some watchtowers here. We need vision here. Good. Oh, they have an army here, which is with just one unit. You can actually keep on getting watchtowers here. And the spy will go up here and see if they will fall higher here in Ithilien. Oh, garrison quarters. Oh, we can actually recruit some good troops here now. We have a few options to recruit from here. That's good. Good, let's see, our boats. Oh, they have an armed navy here. But we will manage to get inland in time, which is good. Okay. Oh, this is not rebel. This is not a rebel settlement. Lord Fasan, I would like you to march up here and see if we can take their lands. I will have the ships here for the moment. March down towards Umbar. Keep recruiting some units here if you can. And we will sail another force here and take this one. But first, we will attack Tir Ethraid here with Anu the Marshal, the northern frontier guy. Let's charge these guys as well. Otha, wow! Such a good basic spearman. They have 22 defense. Such a good spearman unit this early. Let's march into battle. But this time we have a melee general, which should be good in melee, so these spearmen shouldn't be any problem at all. Let's see. Let's take a look at this cavalry, actually. Oh, these guys look cool. I'm not gonna use them in this battle. I want to save them for an open field battle instead. But it's really good that we can get these good cavalry guys from Kand this early, I think. That will help us a lot. Spearmen, you will form the front lines. General, I will actually use you because I want to flank with you. They will just march back. Can just fast forward it. Okay. The spear dudes will attack from the front, and this guy will march from the side, and the pirates will go from this side and throw in the sides of them, I think. Should be a good strategy. Good spearmen, you can attack them straight on. Pirates, go this way. And general, you will go this way. We've captured the enemy's walls. You can actually run. Yeah, you can go this way, excellent. Goody, goody, good, good. And we will start engaging them here in the square. The second clash of the war of the two Numenorean factions. Charge them, Haradrims. Charge. Show your worth to your black Numenorean overlords. Yeah, sea rats, go here. Throw in the sides and general, come from here and flank. Let's see if we can do some damage with the javelins here. I think we should be able to. Throw your spears, gentlemen. Let's see if we can kill some of them. Come on, throw your spears. Yes. Yeah, I don't think we got even one kill from that. Maybe one guy. Oh, here we got some kills. Just keep throwing your spears. Yeah. We're getting some kills on them. Keep throwing. Yeah, they're losing some men. Harad pirates, charge them from the side. And general is here as well. Excellent. If you could go here and charge them from that side. Yeah, they are totally surrounded. I bet that the spearmen would actually win over these guys alone, if not my general was here, I think. But my general is here to save the day. So we are fine. Men, long has this so-called faithful looked down on us. It's time, draw out your swords and show them what the real Numenoreans have. Charge them! And with the roar of a lion, the men, the Barim Anazul, charges these spearmen down. Yes. The real Numenoreans are here, and we are here to stay and to conquer your lands. Where's my general? I don't want him to die. Where are you? Okay, you're in a safe place, I think. Yes, you are. That's good. Okay, good, good, good. We can just fast forward it from here. I think I'm quite careful with my generals. But I can agree that I wasn't so careful with my cavalry guy, though, unfortunately. And they are completely annihilated. Blow the horn. Sign for victory. Yes. Look at the men. They're celebrating this insanely good victory here. 69 kills from the Barim Anasul. And they were the guys who fought the least in this combat. Remember that. These guys have a fury of a bloodbath. They want to see bloodbath. I think I'm just flying away with my English here, I'm sorry for that. I don't know if there is a British person or an American person listening at me talking English, I think you're actually laughing at how weird my sentences are sometimes. I'm sorry. Victory! I'm trying my best. Just take occupy it. We need... Maybe we shouldn't have done that. We should probably just have... Sacked it. Queue this one up instantly. Go with low here. Spy. Yeah, you've already moved. Can you get me one tower here, please? Nothing shall escape your notice in good. These lands, my lord. Get a tower here as well. Yes. And then if you can get the tower there, would be good as well. Under the Marshal, aspiring commander. Good. And we shall end the turn and see what happens. Oh, the men in East Harondo can actually march out instantly because we're gonna send our king towards the western land here that they still have in the south here. The port region. So they can actually march out from there. Atsu, you have 3 stars. I will take you.
Your orders, my lord.
Kingdom of Linden, 500 gold. Yes, diplomat.
Yes,
so they are Linden, go trade rights. Map information. 2 grand, perhaps. Yes, Galdor. Thank you. Yeah, that was a mistake. To feed our war machine is always a mistake. Okay, let's see. Repaired. We're queuing up here, good. Siriatanast, we're queuing up. Kadar Simra Thorn. Go with the... We can wait with constructing here, actually.
An order.
Go and put the watchtower up here as well. Nothing. Good. March back. King. Okay. Oh, okay, you can actually cross from this place here. That's good to know.
How may I serve? Yes.
You guys link up with our king here. And we shall indeed take... we don't have any melee units, we only have archers. Take these guys with you. And this army will go and take this town here, Barad Ethir. Good. Oh, and we have Andras here. I would like to see these guys in action instantly, so I'm gonna charge them instantly. The invasion has begun. We have caught the Numenorean kingdoms off guard. They have more territories. They have more men fighting for them. They have more ships. They have more swords. They have more bows. And they have stronger walls. But if we can catch them off guard, which we have done, we might win this war. Yes, I know our men is far better fighters and skilled warriors than they are. But still, they have so much more people in their nation than we do. So we need to catch them off guard to win. Solias, the weak men will go in front. The strong men will flank from the sides. And the archers will fire from behind. You can go from this side and you can go from this side. Just take a look at these guys. Look at these guys. I like this unit. Look at the models. They look so badass. Black with silver and this shield with the eye of Sauron in it, I think it is. Really cool unit. Really, really elite looking unit. Nice. Okay. Yeah, spearmen, you will engage them from the front. Archers, you can fire. Was this the good spearman? No, this is the decent one. Okay, archers. You fire at them, you fire at them. Are they gonna march out? Yes, they are. Archers, fire at the ones in the back here. You charge them from the front here. Elite units, flank them. Archers, I would like to use you in a better way. Let's actually run you around instead. If we attack with these guys from the sides here and we take our archers in the back, we should have a good way to kill them. What are you doing? Why are you falling behind? Is this a Harad peasant that just have stolen a elite armor from this unit and doesn't want to fight? Perhaps it is. You archers, go here. And we shall indeed see the elite charge of these guys now in action. Let's see these guys. Come on. Oh, glorious charge. Yeah, these guys will mop these guys up easily. And we have the general here as well, which should do an insane amount of damage. Our spearmen here in the front will take quite a much damage, though. Archers, can you fire without damaging your own men? That's the question. Let's try. And you can actually march out, because they will kill all my spearmen. So if you can fire at the general here instead when they have plowed through my men here, I think that's a good idea. Let's do that. We lost one of our men from this battalion. No! I think it has to have been the Harad guy who has disguised himself as an elite Sigurdun Order guy. Has to be that. You march here. March here. Be ready to fire when they have plowed through my spearmen here. Maybe it's my archers that are killing my own men, actually. Could be that. Oh, you don't have a special ability. Hmm.
Our men have taken control of the city.
You can actually just march in so that my archers can get a free shot. March into them. Just get in there. Plow your way through here. And you shoot the Numenorean Guardians from there. You can actually stop shooting. Stay here. Be ready if they come. But these guys have a good opportunity to shoot these guys down now. Hail to the Dark Lord Sauron. Oh, these guys look so amazing. They look so badass. Oh, good kill there. Once again showing who the real Numenoreans are. Oh, they're actually firing with a shield in their hand. That's cool. Which means that they have a shield when they charge in melee. You can go here instead, actually. Oh, they're fleeing now. Good. Go this way. Stay here. These guys are plowing through. Engage them, everyone. Stop firing. You're gonna kill your own men. Go to the side here. Haradrim trash. Charge them from behind. Yes, we have won. They got some kills on us, unfortunately. Barim Anazul got the most kills, of course. Well, no. Yeah, the Barim Anazul, the general's bodyguard, got the most kills. 117. The Sigurdun Order got 69 kills. Yes, they didn't fight that much, but they got some kills. That's good. And no one healed from them, unfortunately. But we have taken our first invasion settlement. I don't want this town. I will not execute, because they only have like 200 people here. So I will just occupy this one. Go low, go land clearance. Oh, it's actually have 767 men here. That's good. But the growth is insanely poor here, though. I would actually like to get a better place here. This town sucks, actually. What's this? Well, we cannot destroy this. Well, oh, it's actually red here. It's 70% though, so it's fine. They will not rebel. Get back here. I would like to take the settlement up here, if possible. Town ready to upgrade? Yes, please. Queue that one up instantly. You get back there. Okay, let's see. How much units do we have here now? We have four units, but two bad units and two really strong units. Will it be enough to take this settlement down? I think it will be. Let's actually march you in the boat and start sailing towards Guben Tulfalas. And as soon as we can recruit one of these guys, we will do that.
Didn't I just talk with you? Yeah, I did. Yes. Good, we shall indeed end the turn once more then. This will be a long episode, I think. I don't even remember how long I've been recording, actually. Which means, but I'm so stuck in this campaign, I think it's so interesting. The West shall burn. The devotion and loyalty to the Dark Lord is unshaken, and the lords from all enlightened realms bow before their master. Sauron's purpose is set, a doom upon elves and free men, and all who oppose him. Invasions can now be launched when it pleases the will of the Dark Lord. That's good to know. Abatarik, unfortunately, no. Pelagi. Block. Dissident Haradrim. Okay, let's see what this is. What is this? The Haradrim hate us, as they have since our forefathers crossed the sea to plunder them, conquer them, or offer them as sacrifices to Sauron on blood-stained altars. And they have not forgotten. Our agents report a great dissatisfaction among our Haradrim subjects, and discontent simmers also among our numerous slave workers. Most Black Numenorean lords call them petty children and fear not. Yet the agents urge you to pay heed. If defiant Haradrim groups or even our chained slaves think overexpanded borders leave us weak at home, or perhaps if Sauron is discontent with us or perishes, who knows what might occur. That was not so nice to hear. The Haradrim slaves, you shouldn't be tormenting the masters. We are your masters. Leave us alone. Let us do the dirty work. Or, well, you can do the dirty work and in the wars, but... Yes. We are a superior form of man than you are. We, the Numenoreans, live long lives. You live short lives. We have stronger bodies. We should be the ones that make the decisions. Okay, let's... Yeah, they're not writing, so I will actually keep scouting here with you. Keep building me watchtowers. Okay. It seems like that the Inidwathian have taken this settlement, which means that we should take, if there is a settlement here somewhere, we should take that one. Good plan. Okay, can we construct anything that's useful for us? This one would be good. You can actually recruit these guys first. Go with the leather tanner here. Yeah, we're constructing everything that we possibly can at the moment, so we will not do anything more. Yes. King Herimor, you're on your way here. That's good. And the boats here, if you can actually scout the coastal areas here. Okay, here we have Anfalas. Good. This will be the next target, and it's actually a town this time, which is good for us, which that's going to mean that we can actually build more troops. So this region we will take when we can. I do wonder, though, how many units can we take out of here without them rioting here? Oh, they're still on 70. Still on 70. Okay, good. We can probably take 3 guys. Let's see if we can take 4. Okay, no. We can only take 3 guys from here. That's good. 3 guys, including our general. It should be enough to take this region. Good to know. Good, good. Spy. Where are the spy? Here.
They are still besieged, and they will fail the besiege, I think, because this guy has... They have quite a strong reinforcement army here, though. So I don't think that they will make the siege. But we will end the episode here. I hope that you have enjoyed this one. Please leave a like, post a comment, and subscribe if you enjoy this one. Have a wonderful day, everybody. Goodbye to you all.